start for both of the teams. They are paddling hard, and it looks like right now Brax and Mecklenburg might have a slim lead, but it is too close to call. Yeah, that's all right. You can make some noise for them. Cheer them on as they come towards the finish line. This is going to be a close one for our first team. Here they come. Here they come paddling to that final buoy. Paddling very hard. This is going to be close. Man, and it looks like by a nose, it's going to be the outside lane of Braxton.